Hey guys, my name is Sarah and welcome to my virtual studio. Today we'll be doing a full body workout on my Microformer. So real quick, this is the front platform, carriage, be careful it moves, back platform, and I have my high bars at the back. Whenever we use high bars, feel free to move to the front if your high bars are on the front of your micro, or just bring your hands to the floor or the front platform. Here we go, we're gonna start with one black spring, starting with abs, going to a reverse wheelbarrow. We're there in five, in four, kneels down in three, two, let's go. Hands wide on that carriage, drop your hips down, press the chest up to the sky, shift forward and back. Carriage moves forward and back. Nice and slow. So for my beginners, option to add another black spring for more support. So a little more heavy. So if you have more springs at the front, you're gonna get more support. So it's good for my beginners. Silly out, silly in, chin off that chest. Breathe in, breathe out. Connect the arms to the shoulder sockets so your back muscles can work at the same time. Silly out, slow two, slow three. Four back in slow, two, three back out. Good. When you push that carriage out, engage your triceps, lat, shoulders, and then stop just in front of the shoulders. We're gonna go to a high plank in five, four, three, two, high plank. Slow, hold it right here. Press the back of the chest up to the sky so you're not sinking into the shoulders. Create space between the ears and the shoulders. Right knee, right shoulder. Right knee, right elbow. Left knee, left elbow. 10, 9, we're going to a reverse bear in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, high plank. Exhale, bend at the knees and the hips, drag the carriage in, and slowly press it out. Breathe in, breathe out. Good. Back's nice and flat, knees will stop underneath those hips, and then you're slowly pressing out. You're about hold, in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, knees underneath those hips, and hold, and bear barrel, move that carriage in and out. Pull your abs in, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, freeze everything, lift your hips up and down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, high plank, exhale, plank to height. Lift to the top of your ankle, lift up, inhale, lower down. Exhale, lift up, inhale, lower. Exhale, lift, use that core muscle. Keep your heels high. You have 8 and 7. Saw, reverse saw, in 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on down to your knees and forearms. You're gonna shift that carriage in and out. Slow and control. Good, 10. 9, we're going reverse cobra, in 6, come on up to your hands, in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, up on your hands, pushing it out like a wheelbarrow, bring your elbows in, pointing back, so instead of flaring out like chicken wings, you're going to bring it back, you're going to push it out with straight arms until you can't go anymore, you're going to bend those elbows straight down to the floor, press into your palms, arms are going to come straight, chest going to come through, good. Breathe in, breathe out. Nicely done. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it halfway, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range. We're going to reverse catfish. You're gonna go to the back, hands are gonna go onto a high bar in 8, in 7. We're gonna move quickly in 5, in 4, keeping the heart rate in 3, 2, and let's bring it in. Hands on the high bars, toes underneath those straps. Bring it in. So keep your hips high. Exhale, draw in using your low abs, inhale back. So small range of motion here. You don't recommend to shoot the legs all the way back and drop your hips. You're gonna keep your hips high. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Drop your hips up. Elevated plank. Plank to pike. Let's go. Elevated plank to pike. Still pressing your palms down, lifting the chest up to the sky. No bend in that wrist line. 8, 7, 6, 5. Going to reverse catfish again in 4, 3, 2. Lift your hips up. Exhale, bend at the knees and drag it out. Drag it in and out. 10, 9, 8. Keep your hips up. 7, 6. Giant reverse kneeling crunch in 5, in 4, in 3 to bring your knees down. Forearms on the back platform. Slowly shift the knees back. Starting with a modified plank, chin into your chest, run last one, pull the carriage in. And inhale slowly, out slow 2, slow 3, 4, back in slow 2, 3, 4. Round that back so much you start to round the back, feel it in your upper abs. Slowly send the back. Exhale, round it back, bring it in. Inhale out. Good. Shoulders out of those ears. Round it up and hold in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, round it up and hold. 1 inch in, 1 inch out. 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6 and 5. Full range in 4, in 3, 2, slowly up, slowly in. Good. You're gonna saw that carriage in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, shift forward and back. Press the chest up to the sky so you're not sinking into your shoulder. Remember, form first, intensity after. 8, 7, 6, full range in 5, round it up in 4, in 3, in 2, dig your chin in, round it up, lift the top of your thigh as you pull in slowly, and send it up, slow 2, slow 3, slow 4, try not to clench your glutes. Relax those butts. Put the energy through the core muscles in your abs. 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, giant reverse wheelbarrow in 5, 4, 3, 2, up on those hands, shifting forward and back. Spiral your biceps inward. Elbows are pointing straight back. Shift forward and back. Can you send it out a little further towards the front mirror? Front. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7. You have 6. Reverse super crunch in 4. Find your weights in 3. In 2. Butt on the carriage. Toes will be underneath these platform bars. Grab those weights, if you have them, or some water bottle. Bicep curl in. So you're gonna keep your chest open. Lean back 45 degrees without rounding your back. Good. Compounding these arms and abs at the same time. You're gonna burn more calories, you're gonna get stronger. It's gonna be more efficient. Good, more effective. Good, lean back and hold in 5, in 4, in 3, to lean back and hold just the arms. Can you a little bit lower, lower down. 10, 9, 8, and 7. You have 6, and 5, and 4, 3, 2, hold it out. Open those arms, shoulders here, open and close. 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, and 5. Bring those weights together, 4, and 3, 2, lift up and down, upper abs, pull the abs in, open up that chest, shoulders down, good, 10, 9, 8, 7, you're going to open those arms, we're going to a little bit of those obliques, in 5, in 4, 3, 2, right arm open, and lift, left arm open, gaze to your left as you open, and center, we're going to add the carriage movement here, lean back, open up and sit up. Nicely done. Keep breathing. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6, and 5. You have center up in 4, in 3, in 2, center up. Lift those arms up again. Lift up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold the back. 45 degrees in, just lower abs. Bend and extend those legs. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. One last round, 4, and 3. You're gonna add the torso rotation. 3, 2, lift it up. Rotate to one side, punch those arms. Lean back 45 degrees. Exhale, lift up. Rotate towards the other side and punch. Good, keep that chest nice and wide and open. You gotta turn your entire torso and punch to the one side. Good, it's not just your shoulders that turn, it's your entire torso, feeling those obliques engage, sides of those abs. Good, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Runner's lunge in 3, runner's lunge in 2, and let it go. We're gonna add, my beginners, one red. Everyone, one red is your minimum, all the way up to one red, two black springs. So you gotta have a heavy spring on. We're gonna start with our right foot forward. So right foot's gonna be on the platform. Left toe's gonna be on this divot. I have it here on the divot. Place it nice and low to your lunge. First lunge of the day. Grab your pole table, chair, whatever you've got. Stay nice and low, push it out. Slow, two, slow, three, four. Back in, fight that tension. Good. So your right knee is stacked over that right heel. Left knee is stabilized. And you're pressing all the way back and then fighting that tension coming back in. Left knee's up underneath those hips and then press it back out. So if you find this very impossible, you can take it down a notch by setting your back foot further away from that front on that carriage somewhere. If you don't have grip socks or shoes, I mean, I recommend at least grip socks. Try shoes on if you've never tried your Microformer with shoes on. I love it because I have more surface area to grip. Good. All right, sit nice and low. Right knee should be stacked over those heels. As long as not in front of those toes, you're good. Your form is going to drive your results, so always be mindful of where your body parts are. Get a little bit lower. Slowly out, slow two. Three, four, back in, slow two, three. Shoulder stack over those hips, a slight hinge forward, it's okay. Good. Shoulder blades back. Breathe in, breathe out. Press it out and hold in five, in four, in three, two. Press it out and hold, 1 inch in, 1 inch out. Get a little bit lower. Yes, you can. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, really digging into that big toe, second toe, heel. 5, 4, 3, 2, left knee underneath the left hip, 2 inches up, 2 inches down. You have 10 and 9. Stabilize through that core. 7, chest is open. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, press it out. Slow, 2, slow, 3, 4, fight that tension back in. Slow, 2, 3, 4, back out. Good. Try not to stop, try not to stand up. Go a little bit slower or just hold in place. Whatever you do, you want to keep that muscles engaged. Good, this is how we're going to reshape these muscles here. Good, and lean out the fat. 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, and 5, and 4, and 3, 2, all the way out, hold. 1 inch in, 1 inch out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We're going to change our pace just a little bit. 4, 3, 2, all the way out, hold. In for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way out, hold. In for 5, 4, left hip forward, right hip back, sink into it. All the way out, hold. In for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way out, hold. In for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way out, hold. In for 5, 4, 3, halfway, 2 inches up, 2 inches down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, full range in 5, 4, 3, 2, full range of motion. Nice and slow. Slowly out, slowly in. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, skating in 5, 4, 3, 2, pivot towards your left. Right foot on that platform, left foot on that carrier. Wider your stance, easier, closer, harder. Open up wider than your hips, sink down nice and low. Open up that chest, slowly out, slow 2, slow 3. Four, back in, slow, fight that tension. Good. Get a little bit lower. You got chest open. Open up those knees so they're not bringing back, coming back in. I'm gonna add some dumbbells. You can just hold here, right? Or just add some tricep kickbacks. Extend that back, open up that chest, guys. Hold it out in 5, in 4, 3, 2, all the way out, hold left foot in and out, 1 inch in, 1 inch out. Get a little bit lower, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range, slowly in, slow, 2, 3, 4, back in, out, 2, three, four, back in. Good. Hold it out, five, four, three, two, right here, squat, down and up. Down and up. Pull your abs in. Back of those legs and glutes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, full range in 5, full range in 4, 3, 2, extend that left leg out. Working those outer inner thighs here, outer right thighs that are resisting, and you're moving that left. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, mega donkey kicks. Coming down to your left knee, to the left side of your micro, facing forward. Back heel opens up to the side. Open up your right hip to the side. Right hand to the top of that platform. Push your left knee back so it's underneath the left hip. And slowly open, slow, 2, 3, 4, back in. So if you want a little more tension, you just gotta scoot your knees back. If you want less, bring your left knee forward. Good, but keep your left knee underneath the left hip. Lean a little bit more to the right side. Good. Our natural tendency is leaning towards the left, so shift the center of gravity a little bit more to the right. So working our right outer thighs here. Left leg is working, but stabilizing. Good. Really press through that heel. And try, you can keep your toes up. Open up that kneecap. Good. Nicely done. Keep moving, guys. Press it up and hold in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, right leg all the way out, hold 1 inch in, 1 inch out, 10, 9, shoulders face forward, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range, slowly up, slow 2, 3, 4, back in, slow 2, 3, 4, you got it, keep it up. You're gonna tuck the back toe of that left foot, left toe's tucked, pick up the left knee in 3, in 2, flying donkey kick right here. So you're very low, close to the floor. This is not working for you. All you gotta do is place it right back down. Good, find that tension, guys. Challenge yourself to go a little bit longer, go a little bit slower without stopping. Good, mind over matter here, right here, guys. Push yourself a little bit more. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, halfway in, 5, 4, 3, 2, right here, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring it in, 1 black spring or 1 light spring, stand up facing the back, we have escalator lunge, oh, I lost train of my thought there, alright, right foot forward, keep that left heel high. Starting with 2, hip bones shining forward, push into, sit into your right side. Shoulder snap over those hips or slight lean forward. Check out that right knee, should be over those heels, left hip forward, right hip back. Press into your entire foot, energy through that foot as you rise up through the pelvic floor and abs. Scissor in. Slowly out, slow 2, slow 3, slow 4, lift it up, slow 2, 3, 4, keep the back heel high right. Really stretch down to that hip flexor, push into it, pull your abs in. You have a hold, coming up in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, right here, carriage kicks. Right here, back of that leg is your working leg, right, back of that right leg. Extend forward, bring it back in 10, 9, a little bit lower, 8, 7, 6, 5, moonwalker, 4, and 3, 2, bend the left knee in, keep that right knee bent, and push it back out. Stabilize through that core, use that pole, chair, table, whatever you've got right there. Good, stabilize through that core. Really activate those core to stabilize so you don't feel wobbly. Nicely done, guys. Chin off that chest, get a little bit lower. Right here, burn it out, 8, 7, 6, halfway in 5, 4, 3, 2, right here, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, full range in 4, 3, 2, send it all the way out, full range, slowly up, slow 2, slow 3, 4, back down. Good. Shoulders out of those ears. Pull it down in five, long jump in four. Three, two, lean over, arms go out, pump it out, eight, seven, six, hands are gonna come to the carriage. Shoot that right leg back in five, four, three, two, right here, reach for it. Send that right leg back, right foot in front of your left toe to heel. We got reverse twister. Shoulders face forward, hips face to the left. Exhale, pike it up 2 inches, inhale, lower down. Good. Feel the right obliques work. Knuckles down. Exhale, lift. Energy through those lats. Try not to put any weight in your wrist line. Eight, seven, six. Bend the knees into the left elbow in five, four. We're working our right oblique still in three, two right here. Exhale, pull in. Inhale, extend, elongate. Exhale, bring it in. Inhale, elongate. Eight, seven, halfway in six, five, four, three, two, right here, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, 10, nine, eight, seven. You're gonna push it back out, hold in four, three, two, right here, mini or full push-ups, let's go. Chest and back work, obliques, 10, nine, not for very long, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, giant reverse, kneeling side crunch, all the way to the back, forearms down, turn your knees and hips towards the left side. Slowly send it up. You can stagger or stack those legs. Chin into your chest. Round that up. Pull it in. Advanced people, if you want to try, or my beginners, if you want to try, lift the top leg up. Inhale, extend. Chin off that chest. Press the chest up towards the sky. Exhale, dig your chin into your chest, round that spine, pull it in. Feel it nice and deep into that right obliques, right side of the abs. You're gonna go to a side plank in five, in four, in three, two, right forearm down, stagger or stack those knees. Right hip lifting up, left arm reaches up. Exhale, 1 inch up, 1 inch down, eight, seven, you're gonna thread the needle. Six, five, if you need some support, you can put your hand on the high bars here. Four, three, two, right here. Give yourself a nice giant hug. Bring the carriage in. Inhale, slowly open to the side. Exhale, lift it up. Thread the left hand through your body. Bring your chest facing the ground. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Bring it all the way to the front. We're going back to that left leg. One red, one black spring, maybe at the front, left foot forward. Right toes in a divot, or back here. Sit into that left side of that lunge. All right, dig into that big toe, second toe, pinky heel. Sit nice and low in that lunge, slowly out, slow two. Three, four, back in, slow two. Right hip forward, left hip back, level out your hips. Chest, shoulders facing forward. Making sure you're digging into the left heel so you can activate the back of that left leg. Keep your hips facing forward. A little bit lower. Start to feel the back of that left leg. You can stack your shoulder over those hips or a slight hinge forward. It's gonna feel a little bit uncomfortable. You should not feel any pain, but get used to feeling uncomfortable. That's where the change happens. That's how you're gonna feel the change. Let's go. Slowly up, slow two, slow three, four. Push it all the way back, bring it in, fight that tension. In, slow two, slow three, four, back out, slow two, slow, three, slow, four, back in, good. Breathe in, breathe out. All right, hang in here for a sec here. Right hip forward, left hip back. Recently. recently I showed my friend my YouTube channel here, my very amateur YouTube channel, and he did make a good point that I'm really talking to the wall, talking to myself, and it was weird at first, but I kind of got used to it because I just imagine I'm in the studio, and there you guys are. I'm seeing all of you guys working out with me, but really, I'm just watching myself. So, it takes a lot of imagination. Left knee stack over that left heel. Good. Dig a little bit lower. Press it out, hold in five, in four, in three, two, all the way out, hold one inch in, 1 inch out. Get a little bit lower for that back of that left leg. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, halfway in, 2 inches up, 2 inches down. You have 10, nine, eight, seven, you have six, five, four, three, two, full range, slowly out, slow, two, slow, three, four, fight that tension back in, slow, two, three, four, back out, good. Really dig in, guys. Nicely done. Make sure you're breathing, guys. It's very easy to just kind of hold our breath and exert all our force into it. It's not gonna make anything better, so breathe in, breathe out. Press it out, hold in five, in four, in three, two, all the way out, hold 1 inch in, 1 inch out, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, changing that pace, in for four, three, two, one, all the way out, hold in for five, four, three, two, one, all the way out, hold in for five, four, three, two, one, all the way out, hold in for five, four, three, two, one, all the way out, hold in for five, four, three, halfway, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, five, four, three, two, full range, slowly out, slow, two, oh my God, and bring it in slow, full range, guys, let it burn, let it rip, guys, this is where it matters, try not to stand up, think of all the reasons why you decided to work out today, just try to stay in it, good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, skating. Grab those weights. Left foot's gonna be on the platform. Right foot wider, easier, narrower, harder. Squat down. Stabilize through your core, slowly out, slow 2, slow 3, 4, back in, slow 2, 3, four, get nice and low, keep that chest up. So I don't want this chest lower than the butt. I need it above your glutes. Nice. Get a little bit lower. Shoulders out of those ears. Good, let's add a rotators. Gonna open and close. Really pressing through that left outer thighs. Good, get a little bit lower. Nice glutes. Ass and abs right here. Let's go stuff, Jen. You got it, Eudora. I know all you guys. Most of you guys. And Lexi. Come on, let's keep it up, guys. Bring her ass a little bit lower, butt a little bit further back, chest is open, hold it out in three, two, right here, 1 inch in, 1 inch out, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range, slowly out, slowly in, you're going to hold halfway in three, two, right here, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, just the glutes and abs, weights in those heels, pull your abs in, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range. All right, mega donkey kicks coming up. In 10, lower, 8, 7, 6. Come onto the right side of your micro, facing forward, in 4, in 3, in 2. Let's go. Right knee's gonna come to the floor. Left heel, turn out. Corner of that carriage. Shift your knee back if you want some more weight. Right knee should be underneath the right hip. Lean a little bit more to the left side. Slowly out, slow two. Slow, three, slow. Fight that tension. In, slow two, three, four, back out. Good, the carriage is gonna stop when the knees are just in line with the hips. Right, and slowly press it back out. Working our left outer thighs. torso left, lift your belly button in, press it out, hold in five, in four, in three, two, all the way out, hold one inch out. Left side glutes right here, 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, and 5, and 4, 3, 2, full range. All right, whether you like it or not, you gotta try it. Picking up that right knee in 3, in 2, tuck the back toe, lift up that right knee. Good, stay with me here, slowly out, slowly in. Good, a little bit slower coming in, and press it out nice and slow. Good. Press it out, hold in 5, in 4, in 3, 2 right here, 1 inch in, 1 inch out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, halfway in, 2 inches up, 2 inches down. Freeze that left, lift up that right butt, 8, 7, 6, 5, full range in, 4, 3, 2, full range. You have 10. 9, 8, changing up to one black in 5, one light spring in 4, 3, 2, okay. One black spring, escalator lunge, both feet on that front platform, turn facing the back, take that left foot forward, right tippy toes, right high heels, right hip forward, left hip back, press into your hips, down slow, 2, 3, 4, press into your big toe, second toe, heel, and drive upwards, scissoring through those inner thighs, pelvic floor, and abs. Right hip forward, left hip back. Good. Make sure you're breathing. Your heart rate's starting to come down. Light springs don't really hike up that heart rate as much as heavy springs do. So that's why whenever I cue heavy springs, I really, really urge you, really need you to go into those heavy springs. It's gonna how we train our heart and lungs, our internal muscles, not just our outer external muscles where we show them off, right? Good. All right, hip forward, left hip back. Make sure you're keeping your big toe, second toe down so you don't roll off to the side of your ankle. Hold it down in 5. 4, 3, 2 right here, carriage kicks, back of that left leg right here, hamstrings, light on the back foot, all the way in that front, 8, 7, 6, 5, moonwalker, 4, 3, 2, left knee bent, slowly drag it in and slowly push it out. Same thing here, you can have a slight lean forward or keep that chest lifted upwards, chin off that chest. Good, 8, 7, 6, 5, halfway in, 4, 3, 2 right here, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range, slowly up, slow 2, 3, 4, back down, slow 2, 3, 4, back up. Long jump, hold in, 10, 9, last hold of the leg, yay, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, all the way down, hold long jump, can you extend those arms forward or back, pulse those arms up, 8, 7, lean forward more, 6, 5, 4, reach those hands down, 4, 3, 2, and 1, reach for it, send that left foot back, left foot in front of your right toe to heel, turn your hips to the right side, reverse twister, exhale, lift up, inhale, lower, squeeze up, and lower. Really dig into that left oblique, left side of your abs. Exhale, lift, inhale, lower, 10, 9, wrap knuckles down, press your chest up to the sky, 5, 4, 3, 2, knees to the right elbow, keep those hips lifted, inhale, send it out, exhale, squeeze it in, 10, 9, 8, 7, you're going to freeze halfway in 5, 4, 3, 2, right here, 2 inches up, 2 inches down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, shoot it out in 5, 4, 3, 2, right here, hold or mini or full push-ups, 10, 9, 8, 7, giant reverse kneeling punch at the back, 5, 4, 3, 2, right here, push yourself to the back, forearms on the back platform, knees and hips turn towards your right side, Stagger or stack those knees, slowly send it up, chin into your chest, round that spine, pull it in. You can send that top of the leg back if you want some extra challenge. Inhale out. Exhale, chin into your chest, round that spine, pull it in. Nicely done. Make sure you're breathing. It's all downhill from here now. Halfway in five, in four, in three, two right here, 2 inches out, 2 inches in, five, four, three, two, full range. Eight, seven, side plank, six, turn to your right, open up. In five, in four, in three, two, left arm down, lift that. So not into your left shoulders, right? Lift out of the left shoulders, really lifting those obliques up. 1 inch up, 1 inch down, right here. 10, nine, eight, seven, thread the needle in six, in five, four, three, two, reach those arms, give yourself a nice giant hug, bring that carriage in, shoulders up, chest are gonna face the floor, and slowly lift and open up, lift that hip up. Exhale, rotate, bring the carriage in, and slowly open up. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Let's come to the front. Two black springs. Standing up, grab your cable pulleys. And if you don't have cable pulleys, you can go to the back of the platform, face the front, if you have just the normal hand cable straps. We're gonna take a squat, bicep curl, and slowly lift up. Elbows higher is gonna be more resistance. We're gonna take another step back to add resistance. Exhale, squat back, knees are behind the toes. Squeeze through those handlebars as you activate the top of those arms. You have eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it, and pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Chest opener, roll the shoulder blades up and down and back, lock it there. Keep the shoulders down away from those ears, press back. Find that length through your core, through your spine. Squeeze the mid back muscles as your arms press back. So think about a pencil holding right here in the mid back muscles. And whenever you press back, you're squeezing that pencil and just not allowing it to fall off and let go. Good, squeeze the mid back muscle as you press back. This is really good for resetting your postures as we're always doing front motions throughout the day. Good, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, upright row. Elbows nice and wide, bring your hands, squeeze through those handlebars up to chest height and then slowly release, finding that tension still in those arms. Just because we're lowering with the gravity doesn't mean that you're releasing those muscles. You gotta fight that anti-gravity resistance right here. Take a step back if you want a little bit more weight. So, there's a 3-day sale going out, 30% off at the Lagree website, the official website. So if you wanna swap out the springs, so I have two red and two black right now. I'm going to take off and remove that red permanently because I really can't think of an exercise where I have used two red springs. So I'm gonna add another color. So there's the gray that's a little heavier than the black, and then there's the white that's lighter than the black. I will probably get both of them just so I have different options. It's gonna be a quick switch. So that way for arms, we'll have a little bit more option than just two black. Pull it up, push shoulder blades back. Candlestick hold right here, and we're gonna row. Squat back, row, squeeze the mid back muscle. It's gonna feel light, but I want you to activate the mid back muscle as you row back. Good. Hold it out, 1 inch out, 1 inch in, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, full range. Squeeze as you bring your elbows back and then bring it forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, right here. Letter Y. It's not gonna go really high. Letter T. Y and T. Shoulders down as you lift up and open. T and Y. 8, 7, draw the mid back muscle in. 5, 4, 3, 2, right here. Rotators, cross the cables and across those hands. Open and close. Good. Try not to move those elbows as you open up. Collarbones nice and wide, squeeze to the side. Squeeze your mid back muscles right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, right here. Lift up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Black spring. Giant wheel barrel. Knees on the back platform, hands wide on the carriage. Push out and in. You're still working your triceps, your lats and shoulders. You can separate your knees for a little bit more stability or zip them up to make it harder. Push the chest up to the sky. Feel the back of those arms. Feel your abs and core. Final rounds of abs and we're done. Keep your head up. Chin off that chest. You can do this, guys. Positive thoughts, positive vibes. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5. High plank in 4, in 3. Into high plank, giant bear. Exhale, bend the knees in. Inhale, send it back. Think about your transverse lower abdominals right here. Hold it halfway in and just go bear barrel. Triceps 3, 2, 1, all the way out. Bring it in, bear barrel, combination move. And let's go again. Exhale, bring it in, bear barrel. 3, 2, 1, press it all the way out. Halfway in, slowly and slowly out, full range. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, on your knees and on your forearms, saw that carriage, shift forward and back. Press the chest up to the sky. 10, 9, 8, 7, cobra in 6, but make a diamond with your hand in 4, in 3, 2, thumb, come up to your thumb and finger on the carriage, push it out like a wheelbarrow, bend those elbows, triceps, lats, shoulders, abs. So thumb and index fingers are touching. You can separate your knees for more support. And my level one, you can just go a little bend and then press back out. My advanced people try to just hover right above that carriage and then press it back in. 10, 9, 8, 7, you have 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, high plank to finish. Hold it right here, right knee, right elbow, left knee, left elbow. 10, 9, push that carriage out. 8, 7, lift those hips up. 5, 4, 3, 2, child pose, you've earned it. Open up those knees, sink it down. We're gonna do some active stretching here. So sink back, bring your chest through those arms, flatten your back, shoulders down, rise and shine just for that stretch. Round that back as you pull the carriage in with straight arms. Look to the top of your thighs and slowly drop one vertebrae at a time. One more time. Okay, let it go. Hands down, wiggle it out. Place your feet down. Heels can come up. Bend those knees one at a time, stretching out the back of those legs. Down facing dog right here. Roll up one vertebrae at a time. Roll those shoulder blades bit back. Take a deep inhale, reach up to the sky. Open up those elbows, baby back bend. Lift the heart up. Take one more. Deep inhale, reach up. And guess what? You guys are all done. Thank you so much for sweating with me. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.